Have I ever told you that I love your cooking?
No.
Exactly. So why are you still cooking?